It goes out wide again. Put into the middle. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Attacking well here. It's a deep cross towards...
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pang.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shoot?
He's had a go here.
What a fine save. Corner now. Only it was an easy save.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
The poor tackle, but it hasn't done.
Great chance!
Now you.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Put in from the wide area.
Struck the post here. Shot up! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Chung. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now Pang. And it's out of play.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Pang.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Gonna try his luck.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Tanaka. And it's gone out for a throw. Now you.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Who? On the attack here.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sammy. Lee. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. And that will be a goal kick. And here's the replay again. Here's Lee. Pang.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Promising build-up until that challenge. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now Pang. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. I think the message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
Well, they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Souza. Into the attacking third. Oh, it could be on.
The shot's on.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Now, here is a chance for them. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. To Chung. Half time here, and who would believe this scoreline? Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Getting forward well as a team now. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Here's a chance! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And it's out for a corner. Short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Return pass. Who trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. Now Kelly. And they've cut it out. Hale.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Who? That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lala. Now this looks promising. Gets his cross in. Defended well. To Chung. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
We thought we'd be seeing this scoreline at this stage of the game the other way around. And the football's capacity to surprise has come up trumps again.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. They really have played above themselves. And the fancied side really haven't performed.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Didn't. Well, could be a booking here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. To Chung. They've got numbers in this attack.
They've opened them up here.
What a lovely death finish that was. And we restart the game 2-1. Sammy. Here's a chance to attack. It's a good cross.
goodness me, it's hit the post. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Pang.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
Pang.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now Pang.
Who just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sammy. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Gets his foot in there. Who?
Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
Liu.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Could get caught out.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Lala. Tanaka.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Tackle goes in.
And that will be a goal kick.
Here's Lee.
Who? Good football between these two. Nice passing.
And here they are, on the attack.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Striding forward, purposefully.
The cross is long.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Now, this looks promising.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Souza. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.